explore the Visual Studio Subscriptions Admin Portal. Welcome to the Visual Studio Subscriptions Admin Portal. This is where you'll manage your organization's Visual Studio subscriptions. Let's explore together so you'll know what to expect. Once your admin access is granted by a super admin, you'll receive an email inviting you to start managing subscriptions. Click the link in the email to jump to the admin portal at manage.visualstudio.com. Be sure to sign in using the email address indicated in the email you received. This may be different than the address it was sent to. The first page you'll land on when opening the portal is your home base for managing subscriptions. Here you'll see a list of subscribers with assigned subscriptions under the agreement shown in the agreement selector. If you have access to manage subscriptions on more than one agreement, use the dropdown to switch from one to another. The dashboard is great for an overview of activity, including assigned and available subscriptions, maximum usage, and more. For quick reference, the sidebar on the left is available on all pages. Select the graph icon for a snapshot of assigned and available licenses. For agreement specifics, click on the Detail icon. Want to quickly check your maximum usage? Use the Report icon to see usage for the past 12 months or to export a full report. If you're a super admin, you'll see an additional gear icon where agreement preferences can be set or updated. Subscriptions can be assigned individually or in bulk. When assigning individually, subscription preferences will populate if they've been set by a super admin. If your organization's agreement is allowed to overclaim subscriptions, you'll have a third method available for adding subscribers using Microsoft Entra Groups. Once assigned, users can be edited or deleted individually or in bulk. You can customize your view, filter subscription data, or export a list of assignments to Excel. If your organization has a combination of Microsoft accounts and managed tenant accounts, the Connect Emails feature will be enabled. This assists you with moving any Microsoft accounts to managed tenant accounts, if you choose. Once you've assigned a subscription, an activation email will be sent to the subscriber, inviting them to access their newly assigned subscription at my.visualstudio.com. Be sure to remind your subscribers to use the sign-in email address that is listed in the portal. If a subscriber needs their activation email resent, you can trigger that here too. Help is never far away. If you get stuck, visit the Get Help page at the top of the portal. There, you'll find information specific to your role as an admin, including videos, FAQs, and helpful links with access to documentation and resources. Check out the Visual Studio Subscriptions playlist for more videos. If you have any questions, feedback, or suggestions for future videos, drop us a comment below.